gave me all of this. He gave me so much to work with right now. It's time to just get lean and keep it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this elbow. Everybody go on that side. So I'm gonna take the elbow, lift it, so that way it's like this. I'm gonna take the shoulder, put it right here in this neck, and I'm gonna grab his chin. So I'm driving down, lifting up on the chin, I'm coming here. So now I can just pressure down, move up. Now he's opened up and I can get to that leg. I'm keeping my head here, because one of the first moves I'm looking for is the freedom. Right here, boom, right here. So as I'm coming around, I'm keeping this head, I'm keeping my head in the ribs to lock this up. Some guys are gonna be really tough not letting lock this cradle, which is fine. So I just keep coming around. If I can get to this cradle from here, even better. There's a couple different ways to finish the cradle. If I'm trying to drive, he's defending it like he's doing, then I gotta sit him to his butt. Come around. Or just drive him right over. But the biggest thing, to get this person down, keep them down. If they're trying to back away, do double over. Go over on both. You can lock in here and bring them back down. And if he backs back up again, he tries to get out, bring it back down. Then it's gonna tie them out. You can even pull and spin, which is very simple to do. Keep this person down. And again, my head's on the side, I'm coming to this ankle. And then my head, my hand is on his chin, making all this very uncomfortable for him. Ribs, all very uncomfortable when you're pulling a guy's leg this way. The human body doesn't like to bend this way. When you're pulling the neck this way, the neck doesn't care to do this.
Nah, that's a bird leg.
Okay. So, good. So then, you pull the head. Come right around, very simple. Another way is like little T-Rex arms, kind of, where stand up, where you basically are in here and you're controlling it this way to pull them down, which you can do. So, they shoot, you can snap them down. You can actually snap their heads. If you're snapping their head, be careful, because if you're up here, they can post and go. So you have to do this strategically, while I'm putting a hand here, protecting my legs for a shot, and coming to the snap. So, keep that in mind. You can be, again, if they're in here, snap out of it. Even if you're tied up here, head to head, snap out of it. Always beat on people's heads and get heavy here, because by third period, they start to stand up. So, standing up is much easier to shoot on. All the strategy, all that good stuff. So, get in there. Wait, three questions. Say again. To pray. Very simple. So, and this works in state. I literally put the guy who took third at state my senior year from this move. You get guys here, for some reason, a lot of people get lazy, head in the side. I'm not here, I'm here. Because now it's much easier to get to here versus being here. Now I gotta struggle. I'm here, I can get to here. Now I'm just driving, pulling, and locking. And then if they're like this, I'm just driving them right over. This other finish, where if they post this leg, it is a little bit more difficult. But basically, I'm sitting him to his butt. Rolling through, as I'm rolling, look at my back, it's not on the mat. You can get pinned if you go like this. So you have to arch and come through, and you just kind of rotate your arms and shoulders. That is a little bit more complicated. I won't be impressed if you do that. All right, continue.